Hello, hello, hello. I was holding off playing this game, but as a VR lover, some of the biggest games, I've got to turn that off. Some of the biggest games, you just really don't have much of a choice. And the whole idea of this game of jumping into some guy's mind and shit, yeah, it wasn't really my bag. But I got this on special. Synapse. Got it on special. Let's see how it plays, eh? Okay, let's get rid of the controls. Sprint, movement, headset, controller, body. Tournament. Smooth turning. That's better. Okay, we're taking orders from her. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. It's a beautiful sunset. Oh, we're going into this. Ah. Conrad. The consortium. We are going up to the consortium. Climbing. Okay. Alright, we're climbing here, people. We're up. On this remote island, out of sight and minds of both our friends and our enemies, is a neurosynaptic relay device. Technology that will take your already proven combat skills beyond your imagination. The battlefield will be new to you. Inside a human mind. Cool, the windows are opening. He was a very sick man. There's some blood. Did he make it? I take it we go in here. Conrad turned up covered in blood on the steps of the Washington Monument, screaming about a biological Armageddon. Bye. Okay. The big house. Oh, there he is. The neurosynaptic relay. And there's Colonel Conrad. His synapse is wired into the device. Time is not on our side. Ready to go? Put your hand on the screen to enter the Colonel's mind space. Okay, I got one. I have one. I will in a second. Alright. Why didn't we go through? Okay, we're going in. Alright, we're going into this man's mind. Synapse. So, he was already set up here. Why didn't we come through the front door? The front door, come on. Didn't need to. Okay, hold, calibrate, we're in.
Welcome to the Colonel's mind space, Agent. Good news is you survived alignment.
Good.
I'm going to keep comms to the minimum as the more the Colonel hears me, the more the risk of full mind alignment increases. Just know that from here on, whatever you see is the combination of the Colonel's mind, the AI's processing, and whatever you are bringing to the party.
Okay.
Best of luck.
Let's go. Well, that's my gun. Ah, ammo. Ammo on the ground. Let's go. It's very black and white. It's a roguelike too, this game. I'm not a fan of roguelites. I also got another roguelite that I haven't tried yet. Ah, those flowers. The graphics are very... Oh, this has got a triple A quality about it though. It really does. So that's just one-handed. Tactical HUD. Okay. Cover. I like that. That's cool. Oh. Let's get him. Okay. Okay. This is kind of cool. Kinda cool, I'm not gonna lie. Take that, you cat. Give me that, we're in. Where am I now? Okay. Let's go, boys. I'm a non-believer. That's dirty Arab talk. Let's go. We can't breach the portal. We can't go that way. We must not. This is pretty goddamn cool, I'm not gonna lie. I'm enjoying this. Lightning bullets. Pick up some ammo. Very, very cool game. I'm liking this.
Phase 3, establishing synaptic override
protocols. Okay.
Neuro infiltration capability unlocked.
Telekinesis. How do I use it? Wow. Oh, dude. Alright, who's the guy that makes those Star Wars games? Are you watching? What's this over here? Can I bring that towards me? Feel like a gun Jedi. It's incredible. The black and white choice is interesting. Oops. Can I jump? No! I survived. Uh-huh. Okay. That's cool. Enjoyable. Down. Wow. Up. Up. Oi. Up. Okay. Oh, things are in the way. Ooh, okay, so I've only lightly pressed a button. Go away. Let me through. Okay. Can you?
Like a worm. I'm sorry, soldier. This is one mission you won't come back from alive.
Well, all right, this is hard. Right, right. Seven bullets left. Death. Wow, okay. I think I was meant to die there. Continue.
To succeed, you must take advantage of changes you can make in any side system. Some upgrades become options the longer you're inside.
I'll collect that. What have we got? Oh, okay. I could do it with an SMG. We'll attack that. All right, let's go in. Okay, let's go. Where are you, son? Let's go. Okay. I don't know what I'm meant to do. Where are ya? Secure this, you can't. Got him!
There are casualties in conflict. A soldier must feel no guilt for what he does in the name of freedom.
Okay, thematic purity. What's this? Did I choose? Like I chose. When an enemy is shot, damage spreads to nearby enemies. Damage is saved from a... Okay, well, I like this one. Well, that was cool. Alright, this is a very cool... Okay, I'm stuck, am I? No, I'm not. Let's go, let's go. I've only got a couple of bullets left. I got him. I'm coming for you then, son. Eight bullets. Fucking... Death to all! Ooh, good move. Ooh, that was a tough one. You gotta be aware of the weapons dropping. What have we got here? Destroying cover with telekinetic objects causes an explosion. When below 50 health, collecting defiance will heal you. What's defiance? We'll take this. Six zones remaining. Take that. I am a non-believer. Hey, Dad. I'm dead.
too long that time, operator. Take a look at your skills and see if you can boost something.
I'll boost something.
Must get D into the mine so we can stop his biological attack.
Well, we can collect that. What's this one?
New upgrades available.
I really don't know what I'm doing. Alright, what do we got here? Alright, you got everything? Let's move forward. Let's move forward, man. Kill all enemies to open the portal. I like. Okay. Review. Really? What's this over here? We will take that. No! Where am I? Where am I? You're a righteous boy. What's this? What's this do up here? Okay. No jump button. And it's missing a jump button. The idea of this game is extremely cool. A black and white, it's got a very good artistic, and it's got an absolute AAA feel about it, this game. Yeah. Ooh, take that. Damage increased a little the more defiance you carry. Critical hit kills. I'll take that. Wow. Look at that. That's new. Cool. Oh. Fuck me. Got me. Wow. Oh, this is very, very cool. All right, let's go. This game is a banger. I'll give it to him. It's a banger. Nothing there I can get. We just gotta keep going. So I don't keep me fucking bullets, me gun. Wow. This game is very, very cool. I can hear them. Aren't you dead? Oh, they keep coming, don't they? They keep coming, the bastards. Definitely. Oh god, I need some fucking. Are there any other bullets around? 12 left. 8. Have a look around. What's this? Okay, cool. Alright. Gameplay's awesome in this. Gameplay is awesome. What's this? Dilation. Time slows down when holding a mental block. I don't know what that mental block is. Okay, well, we'll take that. Alright, let's go. We gotta move up. Twenty enemies. Ah, They're good shots, they're a good shot, I'll give them that. Eleven left. Damn it, missed. This is hard. Let's get down there, get some ammo. Wow.
Something stirs in the mind.
It does stir in the mind. Bullets curve towards target. Oh, we'll grab that. I am mind man. Okay. I mean, one bullet. What can I do? What can I do? Oof. Let's get some ammo. We're out of ammo. Some ammo here. Some more ammo over here too. Right, let's go then, boys. This is a very, very cool game. They're up there. Fine, 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 fine. We can get up this way then, eh? Died. 60%. Let's see what we can unlock. Very addictive gameplay. A very cool game. Very cool. Okay, we can collect. We can cook. Systems AI responds positively to creativity in combat and will yield new strategic options if you can fight laterally. New upgrades available. Ready. I think we got everything we need. What about here? Focus mine, brutal mine. Let's just do one of each. Okay. Grenades can now be grabbed, yes. I tried to do that last time. Last run. I tell you what. That never gets old. Excuse me. Ooh. Nice, okay. I'll give you this. This is one of the most fun games I've played on here. Wonder what the Light Brigade's like. Eh! When I run out of bullets. Alright, we got a... Bullets deal more damage at close range. When an enemy is shot, damage spreads to nearby enemies. I'll go that one. Okay, let's go. Get you moving. Twenty-one left. Bullets. Bullets, people, bullets. Ah! Oh. 44. We're very hurt. An A. Think so. Okay, well, let's go. All right. We'll call it quits here. And this is Synapse, and it's incredible. That's one of the most fun games I've played. And I'm not really into roguelites. Anyway, guys, it's been a bit different from my No Man's Sky adventures, but I did buy this the other day and was meaning to play it. And I've had a hoot playing this for the last hour. And, oh, mate, I'm sweating. I'm sweating from this game. If I was to review it with what I've got, I'd give it definitely 8 or 9 out of 10. Apparently it's a short game. It's extremely fun. Alright guys, we'll see you later.